Kentucky's Secretary of State is warning small businesses about a new reporting requirement.
Small businesses created after January 1st will have 90 days to report ownership information to the Financial Crimes Enforcement Network. It will require a photo ID from owners. Owners who are already in business have to have until 2025 to comply. This requirement is not for publicly traded companies or nonprofits. Those who do not comply could spend 2 years in prison and have to pay a $10,000 fine.